Thank you. Thank you. from top to bottom, absolutely, completely and utterly corrupt. The Chinese banking system is riddled with more bad debts than the American banking system was before the crash. Far more bad debts. And the other thing about the way in which the cities are being remade in China is in this quote at the bottom here. It's being the cities are being rebuilt on stolen land. The local government officials in China just simply rewrite the property deeds and steal land from the peasants and authorise the building of skyscrapers. At least 22% of the total revenue in land sales, it's estimated, in China, is from straight-out theft.